It is my pleasure to congratulate CIBS to its 10th anniversary. CIBS was founded in order to secure the future of Korea, a country with an economy based on advanced technology. Basic science opens new roads and ways of thinking, and therefore is a strong driver of an innovative industry. The various IBS centers help fostering some of the most talented young people of Korea. With an extensive guest and visitor program, they are in contact with the top young scientists worldwide. In developing their talents, the spirit of innovation and discovering is spreading over Korea. Since its foundation, the IBS has built a high international reputation. It is on eye level with renowned research organizations like the Max Planck Society in Germany or RIKEN in Japan. May the IBS grow strongly in the years to come to the benefits of the worldwide science community and of the Republic of Korea. Best wishes for the future.